you kind of just couldn't see in the offing. And it's a worry. He'll do his best he can because he's ultra resilient as Judd. He'll try and shake it off as best he can. And he'll be trying as best he can to not show out on it and not look too disappointed. It's all part of the bluff.